Welcome to a quick video tutorial on using folders in Desmos. Folders are a great way to organize your expression list. To add a folder, simply click Add Item and select Folder. Let's give the folder a name, My Folder. Press Enter to create a new expression inside the folder. Let's go ahead and add a line and a parabola. Notice the gray vertical lines here on the left. Those indicate that the expressions belong to the folder. Let's create a new expression outside of the folder by clicking in the space below. Notice there's no gray line on expression line 4. How about an ordered pair, 3, 0? All right, what if I change my mind and want the point to be included in the folder? Just click and hold in this space around the circle icon and drag the expression inside the folder. Let go once you see the gray line appear. Let's wrap up by looking at two of my favorite folder features. Click the triangle to collapse the folder, or click again to expand. And best of all, use the folder icon to turn off all of the expressions with a single click. One more click, and everything's visible again. This is especially awesome when you have folders packed full of expressions, or if you have lots and lots of folders. You can find more how-to videos, as well as our collection of interactive tours at learn.desmos.com.